This is the part of the studio where I produce most of my music, and the core of it is this modular synth. So we could pitch it up and down, and perform it. So we're gonna record that later and perform it a bit so we get a longer section, and then we can further editing Cubase, add some effects, some delay, some reverb maybe. Let's see.